Just because the Bills could win the big one doesn't mean Mikey can't. Got from Cloud in the ring is as good as on her finger.
From Southern Beach, California, he weighs 273 pounds. The current ECW World Heavyweight Champion, this is the Sandman!
And that music can mean only one thing. The extreme superstar is making his way to the ring.
Now listen there, you son of a bitch. Last time I was out here, I came out here to say good luck to the both of you bastards. It pisses me off to see a piece of crap like you defending a damn world heavyweight belt.
He just came, Steve Austin!
Yo, Steve Austin! Yo, this ain't Atlanta! This ain't the WCW! This is Philadelphia!
Steve Austin turning up, he's all over the world champion. Austin and the Sandman have come to blow. And here comes the entire locker room to separate these two. The Sandman, Kane, Steve Austin, called him a Hulk Hogan wannabe, and that was it. Conan keeping the world champion at bay. And now they're face to face. Mexican sensation Conan and the heavyweight champion of the world are now going at it as well. They're exchanging chops. Down goes the champ. And now Conan is all over the Sandman. And they're pulling him off of the champ. Austin's back on the Sandman. It's not his night. They're holding Steve Austin back. He's tearing the t-shirt off the Sandman, who crawls away for his life. And Conan is just heaving bodies out of his way. And in case you forgot, we're supposed to have a world title matchup between the Sandman and Frank and Mikey from the top. Leg drop. Cover. Oh. The world title is in jeopardy. All for Mikey. Here comes Steve Austin. He's carrying a ladder. The Sandman sees him and drops Mike.